actually work. All right. Now, you're going to need security clearance to get inside Bloom HQ. Have you ever chased a helicopter? And no, that is not a philosophical question.
I've been chased by a few. What does that have to do with anything?
Call it a hunch. We'll talk soon.
Women. All this trouble you went to, leaving these little exhibits for me to find. I'm not impressed. You're just another sick fuck in a city full of them. Nothing special. You just made a mistake. I can track you now.
get out of jail free card. And I took it.
Hold it right there, pal. We need to have a chat.
I wasn't leaving town.
Come on. Do you really think you can lie to me?
Please. I just want this to stop. That's...
Ow!
She's a liar. You shouldn't listen to it.
Okay, gotta resist the urge to shoot this guy until I'm sure it's him. I'm looking for someone uneducated, probably a laborer. My hunch is right, he's gonna have some kind of blood disorder, like his victims. All right, this guy should be close now. Huh, this might be our guy. I need to know for sure. Okay, gotta resist the urge to shoot this guy until I'm sure it's him. I'm looking for someone uneducated, probably a laborer. My hunch is right, he's gonna have some kind of blood disorder, like his victims.
He's not management material. That's an understatement. If they keep him around for another year, I'll be shocked. Just shocked. You know, that guy really doesn't have a clue, does he? I wonder if I can get his corner office after.
Thank you. shot it out. I didn't know what I hoped was gonna happen. I only know they crashed. And that little girl died. I killed her.
This is the place. This guy is going to act. It'll be nearby.
You see that? Drugs, I tell you.
Huh. This might be our guy. I need to know for sure.
What in the Lord's name is he up to?
Hey, I want to talk to you.
I told you, we're through.
We're not done. We are not done.
Go away.
Oh.
I couldn't
help. The cops will be coming.
Thank you.
All right, Edgar. Let's see who you are. This guy wanted somebody to take him down. Must have figured out I was onto him, that he had a private audience. Did he start leaving the bodies where I'd find them? No, I'm giving him too much credit. Edgar was obviously insane.
Chicago police have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
long would it take to subvert the entire CTOS? To shut down every camera, monitoring system, emergency response, transit, commerce, and communication? How long to cripple this entire safe city? It would take us a mere 30 seconds. Now imagine if we were to rise up as civilians, to challenge the powers that be. How long would it take them to shut us down when they control the power switch? Your tax dollars have paid for your own muzzle and cage. We've watched you solve every one of our puzzles. Now you know us, and you know Giggles. He is ambitious, but careless. Still, we want to test his skills. Perhaps you are up for the challenge. We'll make it worth your time.
I'm game.
We're sending you his location. Break through his defenses and infect him with this virus.
saw my old partner in the paper this morning. The driver, Aiden Pierce, 38, lost control of his vehicle in the Pawnee Underpass with his young niece. Aiden Pierce was killed in the crash. Poor girl. If Aiden doesn't lose control of vehicles, that was no accident, and the timing's interesting. Same week as my attack. Right after our job at the Merlot. That's gonna upset Aiden. He's a smart hacker, I taught him that. But he's a vengeful son of a bitch. Piss him off, he won't let you go. You killed his niece. God rest your soul.
Just need to break into Giggle's system and upload DedSec's virus. This guy's a candidate for DedSec's elite. This could be tricky.
Giggle stood no chance against you, but we wanted to see how long his defenses could keep you out. He lasted slightly longer than we expected, but you continue to impress us. We are grateful for your assistance, and we are sending you proper compensation. We will be watching.
He's got to be close.
Hey, I'm talking to you. Hey, got
the
something for you.
The answer is still no.
So now I need security clearance for Bloom HQ. Everywhere I turn, Bloom's involved. These guys are up to something that's a lot more than CTOS. I hope Tebow knows what he's doing. Okay, I'm in position. Now, what about these helicopters?
Wait for it. Go! Don't lose it!
Here?
Yeah, I want to know where it goes.
And that helps us because?
Because it's a routine. Bloom HQ changes security protocol every day. That bird makes a trip over Pawnee with the new assignments.
So basically, the chopper's gonna lead us to the security chief.
And Bingo was her name, oh.
Security chief.
With full access.
I can hardly wait.
You remember that bunch protecting the truck? Same gang. The Pawnee militia is made up of preppers. Survivalists, anti-government types, my kind of people. Which means they won't fuck around. Cold, dead hands, and all that crap.
Lost? Shit, he's getting away.
Backup. Hit him! wrecked. I'm done.
Take him out! He's left the car!
This is PH-5. His vehicle is disabled. He's not going anywhere.
Who's that?
gun.
You have never seen anything like me. Against my armor? Identify yourself!
Oh. Start searching that way.
He can't just disappear. We had him. We got visual.
Help me back. Go check somewhere else.
I don't see shit. I'll look over there. Nothing.
Motherfucker! What?
Check carefully, and stay alert. This one's smart.
Track him. Let's move.
Watch your back, he's around.
There's nothing here. Moving on.
Oh, need better cover.
Heads up!
Whoa!
Back us up!
We've got him now. We're on the scene.
Going in!
Bastard's got a gun!